Okay, some of you have asked me to make an electrolysis machine, and that's in fact what we're going to do today. So there's a few items we're going to need. We can start out with, I use a mason jar, something that'll hold, a pretty good sized coin with a good size 4-inch top. Most items aren't much bigger than that. I also going to need a spoon that I can bend, so that way we can put one electrode to it. So it's a spoon, a jar, gonna need a screwdriver for our alligator clips, which we will need two of those. Hopefully I'm not going too fast here. A utility knife so that we can split the wire, a pair of side cutters, and most importantly, I am using a Motorola old phone charger I had laying around that we can cut the end off of, and then we can go through the procedure of what side gets connected to what. In this instance, I am using an output of a 5.9 volt, 400 milliamp. So I'm not sure if that actually has a lot to do with anything, but I try not to use too much bigger than that. So let's get started. I'll take my cord apart here and put that off to the side, and I'll take my side cutters and just cut the end of the plug off. We can discard that, and then I'll slice right down the center here. That way we can just pull the two wires apart. Real simple like that. Now, in this case, most of these are color-coded. One side will have a white stripe or a gray stripe. That's your positive side. I think you can see that there. And on the other side, there'll be nothing. So, that's how I determine my positive side. And just as a reminder, what I'll do is I'll take the positive side and make a loop in it, just tie a knot, so that way I remember for sure what side goes to what. That is important so that way we don't blow any fuses or anything like that. Next, I'll take my cutters. And just take off about 3/4 of an inch on both pieces. Careful not to cut any of the wire away. And then I just wrap them nice and tight. I just twirl them. And then I'll take my alligator clip. And if it's not long enough, just take off a little more. Take my alligator clip and I'll wrap that wire right around the screw. I'll bend it first, so that way you can just bring it right around. So, I want to make sure it makes a good contact. I know it's tough to see, but it looks something like this, as you can see. And then we'll just bend these two little tabs over to hold it in place. Okay, so that your connection will end up looking something like this. The screw is tightened down and we've got these two pieces holding the wire in place, and that gives me a good connection. And we'll do the same with this. Take our utility knife, make this a little bit longer. Strip a little bit of that plastic wire off. And we'll bring this up around the screw. Like so. Nice and tight. Okay. So we've got a good connection there. And that's that. So I also go one step further, and what I do is I just make a little note to myself that says two coin, and I'll put that to the negative side. So that way I won't forget. So the other side will always go to the spoon. So negative to coin or object that you're cleaning, rings, whatever. And that should do it. So like I said, it's pretty easy, it's simple. What I'll do is in the end plug that into the wall very lastly. Anyway, what I'll do is, my solution is, I make up in this mason jar, I'll fill it right up to the ring, and I use warm water, and I'll also use 2 tablespoons of salt and 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. I will take my positive side that has the knot in it with the white stripe, and I attach that to my spoon, and then I will take my coin or object and put it inside the other alligator clip. In this instance, I'll use a little fish head lead weight that I had found yesterday down at the beach. And so once I have my solution, I'll bend this wire over a little bit. Make sure that it's on opposite sides of the jar. And I also use another clip right here to keep this in position so that they're not touching. You don't want these two to come together. So I'll put a clip right here, a little alligator clip or a clothespin, and I'll put it right there. And then I'll plug it in. So I hope this answers all your questions. If you have any questions, you can always email me. And enjoy. Thanks for watching.